So I stood on sentry duty for her. My chief task was to call descriptions of the bachelor and his belongings to Judith while she finished the chores. In the lantern light, I saw that Mr. Flock was indeed tall, dark, and handsome. His angular face was white as new milk, and he had a posh accent I couldn't place. Flock was wiry and very strong, almost supernaturally so. I was amazed to see shoulder crates that Started.